I mean, this is a perfect song to show off Jungkook's super light, wispy falsetto. That's his forte.
Run, run, lost boy, they say to me.
All right, so popular request. I had to do it. Let's go. Really nice job. Beautiful singing there. I would say Jungkook sounds the best that I've really heard him. I love the way he's switching so easily from his mix to his falsetto to be able to find that balanced place in between those two. And I mean, I've heard Jason Derulo's version a lot, and it's one of my favorite songs, I would say right now. Really got this amazing vibe to it. I love it. But they're doing, so far, an incredible job covering it.
If you want to see an uncut version of this video, check out the link in the description.
Usually don't be falling, falling fast. You got a way of keeping me coming back.
All right, so for those of you who don't know what vocal qualities he's using here, so he's singing in a mix, and then up to here, right around here, he switches.
Forever till I met you. Usually don't be falling.
Usually don't. He lets his voice go up into a falsetto tone. Usually don't. Those are two very different tonalities. He just does it really quick.
You got a way.
That's his transition happening super quick. Something sounds different about that from the first vocal. It sounds thinner. It's not Jungkook's voice, but it's the way that they mixed it. It doesn't sound as warm as the first vocal did. Yeah, totally not on Jungkook. Jungkook sounds the same. It's what I'm talking about is the way that it was equalized. It was equalized in a weird way. If you want to get a free lesson from me, click the link down below. There, now it feels more present. Maybe it was the echo, the reverb, a little bit too much reverb. This is a perfect song to show off Jungkook's super light, wispy falsetto. That's his forte. Sugar? Really? I think they're not giving Suga enough credit here. Like, there's way too much auto-tune on his vocal. And that's not Suga's part. Like, he for sure did not do that. But those editors have to chill out a little bit on the amount of auto-tune they're putting on his vocal. He can sing without that level of auto-tune. Maybe a touch, you know, just to kind of find that pitch, like, a little bit more accurate. But cut the guy some slack. Like, I don't think it needs to be drowned in auto-tune like this. So he's actually also doing a great job moving from his chest voice to his falsetto. Okay, so we've got J-Hope jumping in here.
When you kiss me, I know you don't get too folks, but I still want that. Yes, I
And Jason Derulo has a very nice contrast to Jungkook. So Jungkook has more of a wispy, super light, super airy. That's how he approaches his falsetto. Jason Derulo has a much more cut to his falsetto and his head voice. Incredible range Jason Derulo has, but there's definitely an edge that just cuts a little bit more than the more washed, textured approach that Jungkook has, that has more of a breath. You can even hear it there. You can even hear it there versus Jungkook's version. Okay, so here Jungkook's jumping more into his full voice all the way through, using a little bit of head voice on the higher notes, but by and large, finding more of that cut than he did in the first iteration of the chorus. Except for that. Savage love. He kind of goes with a lot of breath there.
You can use me, 'cause I feel that you're savage love.
Awesome. Great job. I think it's an incredible addition and change to the original. Adds much more dimension, much more intrigue for the listener, because there's so much more going on in this song. So I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please hit the like button down below. If you want to see more videos like this, check out that one right there. You know you're going to like it, so just click on it, and then I'll see you over there.